friends, today we're gonna learn about defense mechanisms of snakes when they are threatened. We're gonna see defense mechanisms of snakes like hognose snake, rat snake, ball pythons, Malabar pit viper, Russell viper. Hognose snake is common name for several colubrid snake species with upturned snouts. The hognose snake, sometimes called puff adder, can mix venom with its breath and kill a person at distance of 10 to 20 feet. Hognose snakes do not produce venom at all, or they do not blow their breath at animals or people. All snakes have fangs, and bite from one will hurt severely and lead to death. Hognose snakes, when it is threatened, they open their mouth, rolling over on its back and writhing around. It turns over on its belly, it will immediately roll again onto its back. Rat snake is the one of the most commonly found snake in our cities. The Indian rat snake consumes up to 190 to 290 rat snakes in a year, which gives it a common name, rat snake. Do you know that Indian rat snakes are the one of the few snakes that growl when threatened? They do this by collapsing their expansive tracheal membrane, which causes a resonant effect on the exhaled air, eliminating a low frequency sound. They growl when they are threatened. Ball pythons is the most popular pet snake of the world. They are native to tropical grasslands and West Africa, and they much prefer camelidae to avoid predator. But their most well-known defense mechanism is balling up, which is they get the name ball pythons. The snakes giving birth to young ones is known as viviparous. It is also the reason this order of snakes is called vipers. But the most intriguing characteristics of Malabar pit viper is their color morphology and their ability to change color when they are threatened. Russell viper. Russell viper is the fourth most poisonous snake in India. They lay eggs from 60 to 100 babies, depending on age and size of their mother. Its defensive mechanism is one of the most fascinating aspects when they are threatened. They breathe heavily, which pops up their body, creating a whistle-like sound. Their venom is actually a protein which helps them to digest its prey. This venom contains all four toxins in a minimal quantity.